dawn of time and vanity, there has been the pursuit of youth. The entire cosmetic industry relies on men and women who feel the need to remain as young-looking as possible for as long as possible. Today's video will discuss the 63-year-old mother looks younger than her daughters, wrinkles are considered a bad thing, and aging, in general, is frowned upon. These three sisters and their mother seem to have found the fountain of youth. Lure, Fayfay, and Sharon Hsu are the daughters of Mei Wang. Lure is 41, Fayfay 40, Sharon 36, and their mother, Mei, is 63 years old. What we are about to show you is a sequence of photos that the Hsu sisters posted on their social media profiles that exemplify the lack of aging in the women of the Hsu family. Daughter number 1. Lure. Lure Hsu is a renowned social media maven in Taiwan and worldwide. Her incredible following on 412k on Instagram and several hundred more on Facebook are evidence of her influencer status. Lure stunned her followers when she revealed her age 41. The woman in this photo is 41 years old, can you believe it? She is the eldest of her siblings, two more sisters, and a younger brother. She is also the most famous of her siblings. Daughter number 2. Fayfay. Fayfay Hsu has also been interviewed about her habits for keeping herself looking far younger than her 40-year-old self. Fayfay said, "I have been doing that for more than a decade, I drink 350 milliliters to 500 milliliters. Fayfay's measurement of water here is only her morning glass of lukewarm water. These sisters, and mother, swear by water as the main source for their looks. While we know that keeping hydrated is a good thing, these ladies take it to a whole new level. Rules, there are a few rules the sisters abide by for their skin regimen. Lure said that they all drink black coffee in the mornings, as well as don't touch sugary drinks, and eat very low grease food. In addition to the don'ts, they do eat a lot of fruits and vegetables to maintain their vitamin and nutrient levels. On to the next sister now, we are about to meet the youngest sister, Sharon. Daughter number 3. Sharon Hsu is the youngest Hsu sister, they also have a younger brother. She is the more athletic of the siblings, showing off photos of herself in the gym as well as other activities. Her photos on her social media pages are more beach-inspired, but are as full of self-viz as her other sisters. Sharon is 36 years old, but can pass for 16. She has a nail and eyelash studio and is all about beauty. Sister youth, Lure said, although the sun is not big, you should still use sunscreen as sun skin is drier, and makes small spots and small fine lines easier to appear. So I think everything is simply moisturizing well and not overexposing yourself to the sun. The socialite sisters are very well known in Taiwan and are very approachable in their own communities. Their mother, who we are about to meet, raised them to be outgoing, yet never forget where they came from. The Hsu ladies, wait till you see the mom, Lure, Fayfay, and Sharon Hsu, are three sisters living in Taiwan who have become an internet sensation, thanks to their incredibly youthful look. Meet the mother, Mei Wang. Please welcome Mei Wang, the matriarch of the Hsu family, and the reason these women look so incredibly young. Mei is a retired dancer who is 63 years old these days. Yes, you heard that right. The woman in the middle here is 63 years old. Mei doesn't look a day over 40. Lure's social media following were astounded to discover that not only is her sisters looking more like high schoolers than grown women, but that her mother is also walking proof of anti-aging. Mother's genes, Fayfay went on to say, when our mother was young, she was incredibly youthful looking. Now she still looks great. Further proof that genetics play a larger role than we care to admit in our aging, or lack thereof process. Mei, their mother, doesn't look a day over Feifei's 40 years of age, so we have to agree that what she is saying is true, the proof is in the photos. A little more information, Fayfay is a mother of two daughters, age 10 and 8. She has said that when she goes out in public with them, she is thought to be their older sister, and never guessed to have been their mother. When Fayfay was once interviewed for the Daily Mail, she said that it's her mother's genes that flow in the girls that make them look as youthful as they do. Genetic lottery for sure. What do you think of this important information? Let me know in our comment section below.